The Harbour City will once again light up in a sea of colour when the Southern Hemisphere's largest light show returns in May. Now, in its 11th year, Vivid Sydney is back.
Prepare to be delighted as Vivid Sydney returns, turning our most iconic landmarks technicolour. Drawing inspiration from Australia's native fauna, LA-based artist and filmmaker Andrew Thomas Wang has been selected to design the images projected onto the Opera House sail.
To be able to create a moving image for it, I think is fantastic, and I'm super thrilled.
The Harbour Bridge pays homage to our Indigenous heritage, while a computer-choreographed Ferris wheel will light up Luna Park. At Darling Harbour, robots rule, and creatures too, at Barangaroo and Taronga Zoo.
The kids are so blown away. Mummy, did you see that? You know.
Adding some star power to this year's program, Hollywood heavyweight Spike Lee will make his first trip down under to take part in the festival.
But it isn't just about bright lights and abstract sculptures. Vivid attracts tourists from all over the globe, happy to splash their cash across the state.
Last year, over 2.25 million people experienced Vivid Sydney, and they spent an incredible $173 million. But it's just not Sydney that benefits, also regional New South Wales. 73,000 room nights and an additional $13 million was spent by Vivid visitors in regional New South Wales.
It's Lights On from May 24 to June 15. Kate Creedon, Nine News.